Philippine shares snapped a three-day winning streak Thursday amid pressure in the broader Asian markets as investors were concerned over possible stricter virus curbs in some areas like Tokyo. Regina Capital also citing profit-taking amid the protracted lockdowns in the country, mostly in the latter half of the trading session, adding the 6,600 resistance seems strong as ever. For the day, the PSE index tumbled 1.6% or 107 points, closing at 65.45 on anemic volumes and accelerating net foreign selling. Looking ahead, though, Manulife Asset Management isn't expecting any downgrades in earnings outlook just yet.
I think at this point, with that drop that we've seen, 11%, the market has actually bounced back 4% from its lows that we've hit in March. We are waiting for developments on how this current situation will pan out. We've seen that earnings remain intact in terms of growth. We're still expecting that growth will be at around 40% this year for corporate earnings. So far, we haven't seen consensus downgrade expectations for earnings.
In corporate stories, Jollibee is planning to hit 50 stores in Europe in the next 5 years, committing £50 million for this target. So far, the fast food giant, known for its Chicken Joy and Filipino-style spaghetti, enjoyed very good reception from its stores in Rome, Leicester, and Liverpool. It's opening a flagship store in London this year, with 7 more in the pipeline, including its first in Scotland and in Wales. It's also opening its first store in Spain. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.